Talking about Fanshawe, would you want to share some more information about Fanshawe College with our audience today?
Okay, well, Fanshawe is a community college.
Mm-hmm.
The community college system started in Canada in the late 1960s, 1967 okay. to be precise.
Mm-hmm.
And Canada, Fanshawe actually is celebrating its 50 years
now.
Of establishment this year.
Wonderful.
We had a fantastic gala in September.
Mm-hmm.
Fanshawe is a big college.
Mm-hmm.
We have about 22,000 full-time students,
mm-hmm.
about 3,800 international students coming from over 85 countries now.
Okay.
We are in Ontario, in a city called London. So in terms of school, we offer about 200 different programs, both at the undergraduate and the postgraduate level. These programs are from a variety of faculties, including IT, electronics, business, health,
mm-hmm.
emergency services, renewable energy, like you mentioned, and hospitality, tourism, and all of these. Students can almost pick and choose
mm-hmm.
what they want to study
mm-hmm.
and what kind of careers they want to build.
Correct.
Also, Fanshawe offers not just the education,
mm-hmm.
But also an experience.
Okay.
Fanshawe has a huge campus.
Mm-hmm.
It's over 100 acres, and all different kind of facilities are available on campus.
Okay.